manifest. We call it now in the spirit. We call it down in the spirit. We call it down in the spirit. We call it down in the spirit. We pull it down in the spirit. We pull it down in the spirit. We pull it down in the spirit. Let it rain. Let it rain. Let it rain. Baba, oh.
Just say, stay there.
Baba,
I hope that even if you're in the building or at home, that you'll cry out to your Father. Cry out to him like you just need him in this moment. Cry out to him expecting him to show up. We need you, Father. We need you. Hallelujah. Rise up and shine, for the glory of the Lord is upon you. We just call on your Father so that your Holy Spirit will rain down on us. We call on you, Lord. Fill us until we overflow, until your glory overtakes and fills. Hallelujah. Your spirit to overtake in this place. We come with great expectation that your glory will fill this place. Hallelujah. Come and rest on us now, Lord God. Let your fire fall down. Let your spirit fall down. Let your rain fall down. Here we are at your feet, Lord God. Rest on us, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Come. Come rest on us.
Father, we want you to come and rest. We want you to rest on us. We need your spirit to reign. Father, rain down, rain down, rain down into your living waters, into your living waters. Let them flow, let it flow, let it flow, let it flow, let it flow,
let it flow,
Spirit rest on us. When your spirit rest on us, Lord God, you're able to bring a sound up out of us that is able to shake the earth, that is able to cover the earth. And I prophesy to you today that when you begin to receive the spirit of the Lord God, you will begin to release a sound that will break the chains from people. You would begin to release a sound that will allow the glory of the Lord to cover the earth. The Lord will begin to rain down on the earth because his people are now deployed to tell the good news of Jesus Christ. And we declare this morning that the Spirit of the Lord will indeed cover the earth, because we will go forth and allow living waters to flow from our belly. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. This morning, we just want to introduce a song to you this morning. It's called Cover the Earth. And it was birthed out of our Lead by Worship ministry. And I just pray that you will receive this song as a personal word to you, that this will be the cry of your heart, that God would cover the earth, that he would cover the earth with his glory, with his power, that he would cover the earth like water and like fire, that he will cover the earth with passion and dominion. We just want him to cover the earth. Hallelujah.
Cover the earth, glory and fire, just as the ocean, cover the earth.
Just as the ocean covers the earth.
saturate us. Come and fill us. Overwhelm us and overtake us. Saturate us. Come and fill us.
Heavenly Father, we thank you. We thank you that we're able to praise and worship so freely, Lord God. We glorify your name. We lift you up, Lord God, right now in this moment. We thank you, Lord God. We pray that you receive all the glory, the honor, and the praise. In your son Jesus' name, amen. Good morning, Victory. Good morning. Family, why don't we look around the room real quick. Give some air hugs. Spread some love. Get some air hugs, some air high fives. Spread some love real quick around the room. Welcome to the House of Victory, where we believe the power of God is always available to you. Amen.